We got a position player on the bump again for the Twins. Williams Astudillo. It's his second time on the mound this season. I made a breakdown of the first time when it was fun. Now I don't know if it's that much fun anymore. There's the first pitch outside. Catcher tries to snag it. Ump, did I get you? Ump says no. It's 15-4. This one's brought to you by DraftKings. Go to DraftKings when you download the app. Use code JOMBOY. You could have won some big money if you placed some small money on this game. I'll tell you about that later. So the Sox are absolutely crushing them. The Twins are in dead last in all of baseball, and they were supposed to be one of the best teams, and they're the single worst team record-wise in baseball right now. And I don't think it's that much fun anymore every time a position player has to hit the bump. But these guys in right field are loving it. They're cheering them on. Second pitch, that bounces short. Just throwing lollipops. That one's in play. Snags it. Good glove work by the big man. He is a catcher by trade. Throws that to first. Another big man at first. And now high five for that. High five for that. Throw some to the ghost because we're celebrating ground outs. Now, next pitch. Pops it up. Astudillo on the run. Removes his hat for better efficiency. Sano says, I'll just catch it, man. I play too. He says, okay, cool. You're big. I'm big. And the next batter that's coming up, he's big dude too. A lot of mass on the field, Yermin Mercedes. So what we have here is a classic matchup of two guys that have become beloved figures in MLB this year. Mercedes has like a Cinderella story going on. He takes the 1-0 pitch. I think Yermin had two doubles in this game already. He's having a hell of a season. Wasn't even supposed to be here. Now he's got a 3-0 pitch. And the unwritten rules, do they come into play? Does he take it? No. Fucking smokes it into dead center for a solo home run, padding the stats, having fun. Astudillo does not like it. He's like, okay, I see you. That's what we're doing. Okay. All right. Rounds second base, rounds third base, says what's up to his buddy over there. Then he's going to score. He's going to say thank you to the sky. And okay, I see you. Okay. All right. Swinging 3-0 on me. Okay. Here's what the Twins announcer said about this situation.
He swung away on 3-0.
I don't like it now. I mean, at 15-4, I don't like it. You're gonna get the same pitch after this. I don't like it, but
I don't really get that thought process. You're gonna get the same pitch after that. So if he hits the home run 3-1, you're fine with it, but he hits it 3-0, you're not fine with it. Dude, be honest, you're not fine with it either way because the Twins suck right now and he's rubbing it in. But they're a rival, and dude, guy is on a rookie contract. He's going to go to arbitration. He's going to get paid based on his stats. So if he can throw an extra home run in there, get himself some more change, who cares? And most importantly, hitting home runs is fun. He gets the next batter to ground out up the middle. Easy peasy. But he did give up the solo job. And it's like half fun baseball if you're a White Sox fan. And if you're a Twins fan, that sucks. But they're cheering for him anyway, because they're trying to cheer for anything over there in Minnesota. 18 hits for the White Sox. I heard that Astudillo was not happy about this. There's no footage. Heard he was ripping and roaring from the top step as the White Sox shook hands after the game. This one was brought to you by DraftKings. Go to DraftKings, download the app, check this out. Yesterday, this game on the DraftKings Sportsbook, 82% of the bets took the White Sox to cover and beat the Twins, and 59% of the bets took the over, which was 9.5. So it was just easy money, and you can go get yourself some as well. DraftKings Sportsbook. Use promo code JOMBOY when you download the app.